Gweru is responding positively to the new movie cinema that has been recently opened by the U Africa Trust. The movie house called Head Cinema has come as a welcomed development in the city. The youth are very much excited considering that there has not been a movie cinema in Gweru ever since Rainbow closed a few years ago. They are saying that finally they have something to do with their friends during the weekends.
Hi, my name is Samantha Mago. As a Gweru resident, I think this movie house is going to be a great success for us because we don't have anything like that in Gweru. And them bringing their project to us is of beneficial to us because we don't have any private we can do, like hanging out with our friends and all. But having a movie house is a convenient place for everyone and to help them to be successful in using everything.
Excited about the new movie house. We didn't have two sports, now we have somewhere to chill on Saturdays, and it's very exciting. Finally, something has come up in Gweru.
The new movie house is not only meant to bring entertainment to the Gweru community but also to help raise funds for the U Africa Trust.
The project manager of the U Africa Trust. We have established this movie cinema is a way of fundraising for our projects. We are into human rights. We are also into humanitarian issues, the open widows and the orphans. So for us, we thought to come up with this issue of having a movie house at our place as an NGO in a bid to cater for funding issues.
Head Cinema is offering promotional packages as a way to attract people, because although many seem excited about it, only a few have managed to go so far.
It's something which is starting. We haven't yet lived so much, but we hope and trust that it will be a success so that we can also help the communities that we are to help is our core goal as an organization.
This is Chinga Tujani, reporting for Mobile Community Zimbabwe, Gweru.